Well, of course, superheroes are the good guys. They fight evil. They battle the villains. But for some kids, the villain that they're battling is a serious medical problem. Now those kids have a way to become their very own superhero, though, and maybe get a little help in their fight. On helpyourhero.org, kids battling serious illnesses connect with others just like them. They and their families can share stories, find comfort, maybe even help each other. Jackie Waters created the site. She joins me from Cincinnati, Ohio. So Jackie, first tell us how you help turn these kids into mini superheroes. I've seen the pictures and the website. It's pretty cool.
Thank you. Thank you for having me. Well, basically what we do is with their parents' help, they can come on the site and we have a way for them to walk through how it works to see what superhero they would like to become. They choose their superhero caricature, they choose their own superhero name, and they even name their nemesis. And then we create a superhero's headquarters for them where they're able to share their real life story as much as they like, and also to create their superhero story. So it's really exciting to be able to give them an opportunity to be able to go into this, what we call a Heroverse, this fictional place where they can actually go in and become the superhero and take on their nemesis, which is, of course, the medical condition.